All right, hello once again. This is Jeff Scott of Rankin Technical College. And what I'd like to do right now, if you have reached this location, you are at my YouTube playlist for the AWD 1100 C# programming class for spring 2018. I currently have 34, almost 35, and this will be video 36 in here. To show you very quick what I have, I have gone through the PowerPoints, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 videos on the 14 chapters of PowerPoints. Then I did one program for Chapter 1, a very simple little console program, a program for Chapter 2, program for Chapter 3 where we got into the more GUI stuff, program for Chapter 4 where I added if statements and validation, and that'll be two parts. The second part is currently in the middle right now, as you can see it being produced. Then in Chapter 5, there were a couple programs, one that was GUI and one I believe not, but they were on looping. Then in Chapters 6 and 7, we got into more the ideas of using arrays and the like. Some of these from Chapter 8 on, I did a year ago, so I can't tell you exactly what they are. But the point is this. The book that we're using is Microsoft C# 2015, An Introduction to Object-Oriented Programming by Joyce Farrell. If you iterate your way through these videos, you should be able to go through all 14 chapters worth of PowerPoints and one or more programs for, if you notice, Chapter 1, Chapter 2, Chapter 3, Chapter 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. Some of these are very short videos. For instance, the one for Chapter 14 is 12 minutes long. Some are much longer videos. For instance, you'll notice that this is an hour long. I tried to keep most of them in around the half hour range. I was not always successful. I apologize for that. Okay? So, when this gets done right here, this will become the new video that will actually go right up here because it's part two. And the video that I'm doing right now with you that's going to be called Read Me First or something like that will go up on top. That's about all I've got to say on this.